dry eyes actually start in the eyelids. It starts with getting rid of inflammation in the eyelids. Well, it's a combination of using natural eye drops during the day, blue blocking glasses if you're using screens, because blue light is going to dry out the eyelids even more. You just take a little bit of organic castor oil and you massage it into the eyelids in the evening.